Ladies and gentlemen, the long wait is over. The big day has finally arrived. We gather to witness the arrival of the five chicken toting tots of what a trip to chocolate heaven. I'm coming to you live from the red carpet. Jerry, where are you?
I'm right here next to you. Jerry, yes, it's really me. I'm actually here outside Willy Wonka's factory gates. Oh, and here comes the first child now.
That's right, Jerry, arriving with her father in a long pink limousine. It's watching. Is there anything you want to say?
My, oh my!
If Quilter wins what Wonka wants, then Veruca sells a ballet shoe in for the blood.
Who's this one now, Jerry? Oh God, the smell of meat.
That means just one thing, Jerry. It's the boy they're calling the Bavarian Beefcake, Augustus Gloom.
We stand, but where is the man who built it? Whither the shadowy confectioner who has hidden in his sugary Shangri-La for over 40 years? Where is he, the man they call?
Machine. Beyond this gate, astonishment. weight, but it must be believed to be seen. No magic spells, no potions, for swear, legerdemain. My kingdom's created from notions, all swirling inside of my brain.
Beyond this door's a banquet of homemade cuisine.
A lucky few will get to pass through, but it must be believed to be seen. Beyond this door is music.
Come dance betwixt and between. Beyond this waltz is a world without faults, but it must be believed to be seen.
Beyond this door's a puzzle.
This gate is the world I create, but it must be believed to be seen. Despite the man seen at these doors, my childhood home was bland like yours, but I knew how to look to find a world that wasn't colorblind. Let's hope that you're a bit like me as you walk through my factory. For in the end, there's quite a price if you can see with more than eyes.
Chocolate,
so tasty, it's obscene. So far.